things that you can get or buy or pick up for your home. The most important one has to be the mattress you sleep on, right? Because it means everything. It's better for your brain and your mind and your health and your all over happiness is when you really get that beautiful, deep, awesome sleep. How's your current mattress? Is it not so good? How is it? How many years old is it? All right, true story, because he told me, my producer Jared's mattress is 20 years old. I was like, Jared, you know they're only supposed to be around between 8 and 10 years. It is time to change it, Jared. And he was laying out here on it. He goes, yeah, I think this is it. Now, I'm going to tell you a little story behind this. If you just saw last couple of hours, Adam was with us. And Adam, during the break, said, oh my gosh, I bought three of this exact mattress. He goes, it's the 11-inch, right? I go, yeah, it's 11-inch. And he goes, both his sons sleep on it, and Chelsea and his wife sleep on this exact mattress. Now, if you get one mattress and it's great, maybe you'll buy another, but it's got to be superior to buy three. And he did. And this is the very best time to do it is when we offer it as a today's special. And I was so excited to get to launch this because there's nothing more important and nothing better than an amazing night's sleep. And I'll tell you what, this has the best of both worlds combined together to give you that. You have the best of the support of the coils, which we'll dive deep into in just a second, and the best of the memory foam. You get incredible quality. But let's look at the pricing. Now we have a great big graphic I'm gonna show you and it kind of breaks it down, but I'm gonna talk about the savings you're getting. So here we go. You have your choice of twin XL. We only recently started doing the twin XL, that's great. Then we have full, queen, king, and cow king. Now, we have 5 Flex on all of these, so kind of jump over to the farthest right side. None of our mattresses that we're offering today are over $500, and that's amazing. Like, especially for the kind of quality, for the amazing customer reviews behind this. The fact that Adam bought 3 of them for his family, those are the most important people in life. You're not gonna give him a bad mattress. That should speak volumes. So check this out, our FlexPay is easy. You spread your payments out over 5 months, it ships right away. There's absolutely free shipping with this as well. That's a massive savings because a big old box comes to your door. So we're gonna jump into this, but I'll tell you what the best value is. On the twin, you're saving $190 from retail. The twin XL, $190. The full, $240. Here's where it starts getting even better. The queen, you're saving $310. Now listen to this. The king and cow king, you are saving over $400 off what this would cost you to buy it at retail if you could get it, and we've got it tonight. And if you've got an old mattress, a stinky mattress, a stained mattress, if you just wake up and you feel like you've run a marathon, if you can't remember the last time you just slept so deeply, then this is your opportunity. And I'll tell you what, this is another important thing, and we'll get into with Stephanie in just a second, really limited. In fact, let me show you how limited this is. The Twin XL, I have 180 available for the entire country. So if you've got somebody going off to college, they have the big XLs, or they need a longer one, great. If you wanna pick up the California King, this is a really big deal. Remember, Cow King, the only difference between that and the King, it's longer, not wider, but longer. I have 140 for the entire country in Cow King. In the King size, which is one of our most popular sizes, I have 500 for the whole day. So we'll start giving you some more updates. Obviously, I've got a bit more in the queen, but I'm telling you, I was even surprised at how few we have, knowing how popular this is. And if you get a chance, go to hsn.com and read those reviews, guys. Right now, on the most current version, we have 168, perfect, I think it's 168, 168, let me double check, I wrote it down. 168 perfect 5-star reviews on a mattress, you guys. And that's without people not laying on it to buy it. How insane is that? No test drive. But they get it at home and they love it. All right, I will promise, and I am promising, that we've got a lot to get into. I know you guys want to know how, why is it so good? Why is this such a grand customer pick? And Stephanie Rance is joining me to tell you all about it. Hello, Stephanie.
Hi, Suzanne. It's great to see you. What a great day this is.
Well, any day where you can get a great mattress, in fact, a phenomenal mattress at an insanely good price is a really great day.
It is. And, you know, a mattress is probably the biggest item that we sell here at HSN. And then the value that we have today is also a huge, big value. So a really big day across the board. And I'm so excited because, you know, President's Day is around the corner. And what would you normally do? Go to the mattress store, store after store, touch and feel the mattresses. How gross, how unsanitary that would be right now after hundreds of people do that. No way, no how. So this is way more easier, super convenient, contact-free delivery straight to your door. And you're getting the best of both worlds, as you said there, Suzanne, a hybrid mattress with the best components of an inner spring coil system and an all foam. So now you don't have to choose. You can really get the best of both worlds right here.
And you know what, Stephanie, you're absolutely right. And we've got a lot to get into. So I think the first thing, Steph, is people will look at this and go, you've got to be kidding me. You're going to, you know, really kind of bold promises saying, hey, you're going to have this incredible night's sleep. The quality's impeccable. They expect to pay $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 to get a fabulous mattress. You don't have to do that. And it's because we work directly with the manufacturers. There's no advertising. There's none of the middleman in between. We literally said, look, will you guys make for us, for our proprietary South Street Loft line, will you make us a custom mattress that's incredible, and especially one that's delivered right to your house? And they said, yeah, we're up for the challenge, we'll do it, and they did. So Stephanie, explain why this is so good, and because I do believe people won't believe that they only have to spend a little under $500 to get this. They would expect for this kind of technology, which is some of the most advanced right. technology in mattress making, to obviously spend right. a lot more.
Exactly. Well, each and every one of these layers was handpicked by our team. And the beauty of that is, as you said, we hand selected it for our specific brand, for our proprietary brand. And we have some buying power with that as well. And we're also going to feature it as our today's special. So that's incredible because we also have the power of team buying, if you will, or team purchasing, which is so incredible. And that's why this is such a unique, unique day. Now, each one of these layers is some of the layers that you will find in those top tier mattresses in those mattress stores and across the industry. And we have them here in ours. So let's just dive right in. And I want to show you exactly what each one does. So this is our bottom foam here that we have. This is our sturdy base foam. It's a great foundation for the rest of the layers. This next layer here is the latest technology that you will find in the mattress industry. These are called quantum coils. And as you can see, they're different sizes. And they're kind of positioned in a specific way. So we have parallel small ones going north to south along the rails of the edge. And that's to give you ample support when you're sitting or sleeping on the edge of your bed, kicking off your shoes, pulling on a pair of pants, sitting and chatting as I am doing right now. Or maybe you like to sleep on the edge of your mattress like many of us like to do. The beauty of this is it's comfortable edge to edge. With other mattresses that have that wood frame around the perimeter, that keeps you from sleeping edge to edge. And really you have to end up sleeping on the inside of that, right? Which means you lose real estate. So your king really isn't a king and your queen. But with this mattress, you can sleep inch to inch and you really do benefit from every single inch of the mattress. Now, the inner coils here that we have are a bit larger. And what these do is these reduce sway and motion transfer better than traditional coil systems. They're individually wrapped. And as you can see, I can press on one coil at a time and the ones even directly touching it aren't even being disturbed. So this just represents maybe this is you sleeping over here and your cat jumping on the bed over here. And you're not having that big tidal wave effect and no one is being disturbed, thus having a restorative and consistent night's rest. Now, the next layer that we have here is called our convoluted foam. And this has those deep peaks and mounds and valleys, and they're mapped out in a specific way for each size of mattress to give you relief to your five pressure points. Your head, your shoulders, your back, backside, and legs. What happens if your weight is not evenly distributed when you sleep, if it's kind of, you know, your body's sort of shifting like this a bit, or you can't get comfortable, you start tossing and turning. And after 8 hours of that, you really wake up completely exhausted, even though you tried to sleep for a full night, right? So this is going to help you give relief to those five pressure points and stay asleep longer. And then to top it off, we're giving you comfort. So we've talked about support here with the inner coils here. And then we're also giving you the comfort here with that top layer of super soft gel foam. And that's that cushion. That's what we want. That's that coziness that's really going to cradle your body as you sleep. So here's just another peek at all of those layers. sandwiched together, and each one was hand-picked and hand-selected from the best of both worlds, from the best components of an inner spring mattress and the very best components of a foam mattress. And this this represents reduced motion transfer. You can sit on that edge of your bed with that reinforced edge, as I said. So basically all those wish list features that you really want in a mattress. And if you went to a mattress store and said, I would love this, 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 and this, it would increase the price, this, 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 and this, right? But with today, it's such a unique opportunity because we're giving you all of it with our today's value.
Oh yeah, it's incredible, guys. And with our five flex bays, let me kind of explain that, because you might be mattress shopping or you might be going, right tonight going, well, we really do need a new mattress. Here's what happens. If you use a major credit card, any major credit card you have, you can spread your payments out over 5 months, which is awesome. You get it right away, but it'll spread out over 5 months, which makes it even easier on your budget. There's no one else that has this. There's nobody in the country who will offer this. This is only a deal that lasts one day. And at this rate, we're gonna pop up how many have been sold, because I just got a quick update. So look at this number. We just started a couple minutes ago, right? Just new day here on the East Coast. Check out how many we've sold. How many? Oh, Jesus. Or darn. Whoops, that slipped out. That even surprised me. All right, we've sold 1,300. Now, I hope you heard how limited some of my sizes were. Guys, if you want that Twin XL or the California King, or really the Twin for that matter, don't wait. Like, seriously, if you got a bite, maybe you got a kid who's grown really fast, or you want to get him an XL or a Twin for, you know, redoing the kids' bedroom and the grandkids where they sleep, whatever, grab that Twin, the Twin XL, and the King, or the Cow King, before they're gone. We always bring a bit more in the King and the Queen, because they're obviously the most popular. What I also want to show you, because you can't see it on Stephanie, is, guys, I really want to come in and show the top of this. I mean, like, tight, tight, tight. Because I have sold a gazillion mattresses in my life. I've been doing this for a really long time. And obviously, I'm just like you. I'm a picky customer. I want really, really good quality. When I first sat down on this, I couldn't believe how comfortable it is. And it's a medium firmness, which we'll talk about, but it's just so comfy. But can we go in extremely tight, guys? I want you to see how beautiful this top is. It's got this gorgeous design. You could literally sleep on top of this without a sheet on it if you didn't want to. I mean, I would, but or I'd put a protector on it. But still, I just wanted you to see the quality, because I believe if you're sitting at home looking at these prices, you're going, that can't be. How in the world can they do a mattress at that price? That's that good. Well, we've done exactly that. And the last two times we've done this exact mattress, it has sold out completely. We popped it in with a very limited quantity. I don't think the sizes will last all day. I doubt we'll be like by tonight with all the sizes. There's no way with how few we brought in. And remember, it's 11 inches. Now, Stephanie, something else I think is really cool is you can use this literally on a box frame that you have existing, or even on a floor without the box frame. So explain all the different surfaces this will work on.
Sure thing. So another thing that we love about it, yes, is that it's a transferable mattress, meaning it will go from all sorts of different foundations. And we even have a graphic that we can show you in just a moment. So if you have a certain foundation right now, like maybe a metal grid, and then next year you change your furniture out to a platform bed like I have here, no problem. The mattress will absolutely transfer to all sorts of surfaces. So you can do a flat platform, an adjustable base if you have that, a slatted base, box spring, and even the floor if you'd like. There's no weight limit to the mattress itself. We just say double check the foundation that the mattress is going on. So it's very versatile, and everyone just really appreciates that, because you do have your mattress for 7 to 10 years. And so it's nice to have that versatility.
And we're going to go into the warranty too, because guess what? That's 10 years from the manufacturer, which is unheard of. You know, some places you get a good 90 days or whatever. They give you a 10-year warranty. Everything about this is a big old yes, but I know you're still sitting there going, all right, that sounds great. Wow, great price, but how do I get it to my house? What's that experience and what should I expect? So it comes in a box, and anybody who's buying mattresses now, typically this is how we're buying them, but they're definitely worth at least you're spending double, maybe triple the price compared to what we're doing. So Stephanie, let's go through this delivery system, what to expect and how to set it up.
Sure thing. So the best part is it's going to be delivered right where you receive your other HSN packages, like your Diane Gilman fashion and everything else. And you're going to open it up with your hubby or your buddy and take it to your room of choice, put it on your foundation that you wish, and unroll it. It's just like a giant sausage is really, really how it comes. And then you're going to open it up with the included tool, which looks like a little letter opener, and it will blossom just like that. It's incredible. It'll blossom to about 8 inches right off the bat immediately. And then just wait 3 to 5 hours and we'll fully blossom to the 11 inch mark for that night. So you can absolutely sleep on it. There's no break-in period, nothing like that. And I'd love that all sizes, all 6 sizes, even that California King, are coming in that same size of box. And the beauty of that, Suzanne, is you can take that box up a windy staircase. You can take it down sharp corners in your narrow hallway without dinging the walls or moving furniture or taking down the artwork. It's so, so convenient. You're not scheduling an appointment that's never going to show up on time. You're not adding any additional, you know, delivery charges to the cost of the mattress. This is all included in the price. So it's really a beautiful thing. You could even ship it to your college student with that twin XL size if you'd like, or to a loved one who can't go to a mattress store right now or doesn't want to leave the house right now, but maybe desperately needs a new mattress. Feel free to do that. And that twin XL size, I want to mention, is perfect for anyone with a split king bed as well. Take advantage.
Oh, nice. So if you've got a split king, use the twin XL. Very good advice. Yes. All right, guys, I'm going to give you an update on the California King. Maybe you always wanted to upgrade. How many of you sleep in a full and you want to get to a queen? Or gosh, no, you're in a queen. You're like, I'm dreaming of having a king size bed. This is your moment to do it. So here, if you want the Cal King, remember the Cal King is the difference between a king and a Cal King is the length, actually, not the width, but the length. So if you need a little more length in the Cal King, I'm down to the final 130 left for the entire day. We're in 80-some million households. That is just a drop in the bucket. And if you're getting the King or the Cow King, they're the exact same price. Now, by the way, if you need sheets, we've got your sheets coming up. In fact, we have a really cool set called Cool Max. So if you're sleeping really hot because of whatever reason, we have a really awesome set of sheets you're gonna see in a couple of minutes. So we're gonna get your whole bedroom really set for the new year, for the next decade, how about? You buy this once, you don't have to think about buying a mattress again for 10 years. How crazy is that. Something else that's important. As hosts, we get to try everything. We sit on it, we try it, we wear it, we eat it, whatever it is, we get to try everything. If you have any host whatsoever who buys one item, I think that's a great compliment because we try it all. But if you have a host who buys three of something, that should be something that you should kind of pay a little attention to. And Adam told me, both of his sons sleep on this mattress and Chelsea and his wife sleep on this mattress and they absolutely love it. So I always feel like, wow, if my fellow hosts think that, and again, we try it all and we're super, super honest with each other, right? We're like, oh, that's not, oh, that's great. Then I think that really gives you a sense of confidence to buy this, even though you can't try it out and you can't lay on it. Something else to point out is some of the other customer reviews, and yours are the most important. There's two I absolutely love right now who call this a 5-star. One's called Homebee in Ohio. Oh my goodness, exclamation point. The first night felt like I was being held while I slept. Wonderful value and equally stellar night's sleep. This is GoldenEye in Texas. I never thought such a beautiful, affordable, and comfortable mattress would come in a box. Buy it, you won't be sorry. And you know, Stephanie, the reviews go on and on, don't they?
They sure do. And we attribute that to its nickname. We've nicknamed it the Goldilocks mattress because so many reviewers and our customers just adore this mattress, including myself. I really feel restored and energized the next morning when I wake up. And when you look at those reviews, 168 5-star, keep in mind that those customers are all different shapes and sizes and weights, you know, and so if you have to compromise as well with maybe your partner that you're sleeping with, this is a great mattress because so many people across the board have really enjoyed sleeping on it. And that's really thanks to the structure and the layout that we've hand selected, including the support and the comfort. And that's because it is a medium firm feel, right? A soft mattress you would usually sink into. A firm mattress you sleep on top of usually. But with a medium firm feel, you're cradled. Your body is cradled. The support system comes up to meet your body. And then you have this beautiful cushion right here to give you relief to those pressure points, to reduce motion transfer, and to give you ample comfort for a full night's rest. So if you like to garden, if you like to do physical activities like run marathons, or I give piggyback ride to my daughter every single day, you know, these are the things we really love and enjoy doing in our lives, and we want to wake up every day and do them again and again and again. But you have to have a great foundation, because a mattress is where you sleep, and it's also the first place where you wake up. So you have to have that restorative, you know, balance in your life with something that's fantastic.
Well, and Stephanie, to your point, if you're waking up, and do you ever wake up and feel like you've run a marathon all night? You're like, oh my gosh, I got zero sleep. Or, you know, you just toss and turn all night long, or you're all rolling to the center of it, or you're trying to dig yourself out of it, or you wake up and you're so stiff and uncomfortable, it takes you a few minutes just to get everything working. You got to stop that. I mean, there's nothing worse than a horrible mattress, which is causing you to sleep poorly. And again, I always say this, when was the last time you remember that you just slept so deeply you bragged about it? You know, have you ever gone to a really nice hotel and you woke up and you're like, oh my gosh, I was in this amazing deep sleep all night and you felt so good in the morning. You're like, gosh, I wonder how much this mattress is. Where is it? And they're like, oh yeah, we'll sell it to you for like $5,000. You're like, well, you know, no wonder I'm on a bad mattress. You don't have to spend all that money. Read the reviews on this, guys. And if you are thinking, you know what, I've got a guest mattress that I need to upgrade because finally company's coming to stay eventually. Or maybe it's your mattress and you're on a budget and you're like, you know what, I'm miserable. It's horrible to sleep. I hate our mattress. It's so lumpy and bumpy and stained and smelly and gross and all that. This is your moment to be able to do it. With free shipping and 5 flex pays, it comes right to your door in a box. It's very easy to set up. This is a great opportunity to finally get that great mattress. And you know what? You don't have to spend thousands of dollars to get the benefits. This has all the features of those very high-end, very, very expensive mattresses. It's just because we work directly with the manufacturer to bring it through our proprietary line, which is called South Street Loft. Okay, Stephanie, so I do want to talk a little bit more about comfort. People say, I'm a front sleeper, I'm back sleeper, I'm side sleeper. Yeah. Let's watch this video and kind of explain what you showed us earlier.
Sure thing. So this is our beautiful model here. And I want you to notice that her body and her weight is evenly distributed. And that's thanks to our quantum coils and our convoluted foam. And I run my hand along her body there. This is a previous video. And I just want you to see that when she rolls over to her side, her pressure points have doubled up, right? Her hips are stacked on top. Her knees are stacked on top. Her ankles are stacked on top. So that doubles up the weight in those specific areas. And she is still completely and consistent across the mattress. So this will be you. This will be you when you're sleeping. This will be your spouse next to you. And your spouse can have an evenly distributed experience, and you as well, even though you might not weigh the same. And that's the beauty of this mattress. That's why it's a Goldilocks mattress and everyone's just raving about it and picking up multiples for their homes. This is an opportunity that you really don't want to miss. I don't come out every day, not even every month, mm-mm, with a mattress TS. So it really is a rare opportunity.
That is so true too. And we've only done this 2 other times, and both times it's sold out. Mm-hmm. It is 11 inches. I'll tell you my own personal story. We bought a boxed mattress. We did not spend under $500. In fact, it was over $1,000. We actually literally have it on wood slats, and below I have 2 shelves, because it's all storage. I live in a really small space. So we don't have to have, you have to have the box springs. That's what's really cool about these mattresses. So a lot of people say, I got to buy a mattress and I got to get the box springs. It's so much. Now, if you have existing box springs, you can use those. But I love the fact that you don't need them. If you want to go online and just get a little slat system, they're very inexpensive. You can get a really inexpensive king size frame all online. And you can totally have a brand new bed and a brand new mattress and finally have enough room for you, your partner, the pets, the dogs, everything that sleeps in the bed with you. But here's the ease of this. You don't have to go to a store. You don't have to lay down. I don't think any of us want to do that right now. We want it sent directly to our home, and please read the reviews too. I know it's tough sometimes to go, well, that's weird. You're going to buy a mattress on television. I can't lay down. I can't feel it. If you read the reviews, I think you're going to see the hundreds of people who are so happy with this and truly change your life, because it changes the way you sleep. This is gorgeous. I've never felt it before until I put one elbow in it earlier. And even with my elbow in, I was like, oh my goodness, this is such a nice mattress. It really is like holding you perfectly all night long. so that your mind and your body can deeply relax. And that's when you get into that really deep, soul-satisfying sleep, and you wake up early and you feel like $1 million. And we've got it for you at this great price. Stephanie, what else do you want to show us or tell us about this, if you will?
Well, there's a couple other really unique bits of information I just want to share with you, that this is made in the USA, so that might be important to a lot of us out there. And the foam here is really important. It's healthier foam. It's actually CertiPure certified foam. Now, not all foam is CertiPure certified. These three layers of foam have gone through rigorous testing in order to have that certification, and it's done by independent laboratories. So what this means is it has low VOC emissions, no ozone depleters. It also is free of prohibited phthalates and heavy metals, mercury, lead, all of that stuff. So you really can have peace of mind if this goes in your room, in a guest room, or on your kids' beds. Talk about peace of mind as a mommy. I love it.
I'm going to give you a quick update. We're going to start with the twins. Here we go, Jared's my producer tonight. If you want the twin size, I'm down to the last 290. That's it for the entire day. How about our twin XL, Jared? Oh, geez, I have 170 left in the twin XL. Now, we also have full size if you want full size. I have 600 in the full size. Now, we always bring in more in the queen and king because they're the most popular. In the queen, I'm down to 1,800. In the king, I'm down to 500, that's it. And how about that California King? Oh no, I'm almost under 100 in the Cal King. That, like, again, the twin XL and that Cal King. If your dream is to really go big and get a Cal King, we are your best place to do that. Also want to show you too, because again, I love seeing the close-ups on our camera. This is 11 inches. And you know what, guys? I'd love to show it from the other side maybe, because you can't even see the bottom of them because of this bench is sitting here. So James, can you get to the other side or to this side? I'll get out of the way. Because I want you to see this awesome 11 inch depth. It's beautiful and it looks shorter up front. Oh, thank you, James, that's a great shot. There we go, so now you can see that's a full 11 inches. You've got layer after layer after layer, and we're talking about state-of-the-art materials and state-of-the-art technology. It's the best of the coils that give you support and the memory foam that gives you comfort. And you know what, Stephanie? I would love you to go through those layers again, because again, as you add a layer to those mattresses that are out there, it always means the price starts to go way up. And certainly we've not done that today.
Exactly. So no problem. I'm happy to go through the layers again. So this is our first layer, goes on the bottom. And this mattress, as you can see, as I start building it, you'll notice that you don't have to flip this mattress. So you can actually leave it for 7 to 10 years, the life of the mattress, in the same consistency. And then if you want to rotate it around, you can, but no need to flip it. So that's our first foam layer. The next layer here is our quantum coil system. As I mentioned earlier, this reduces sway and reduces motion transfer if your cat jumps on the bed or anyone else crawls in bed with you in the middle of the night, or maybe your spouse gets up to use the restroom quite often. You're not necessarily going to be disturbed. You get that extra edge support here for sitting on the edge of your bed, for sleeping on the edge of your bed as well. And these are individually pocketed coils. The other great thing about this system is these actually sleep cooler than all foam mattresses because of the airflow and the circulation that you get as well. So that's a nice plus as well. Now, the next layer is our convoluted foam. This is what's going to give you relief to those five pressure points, as I mentioned. So evenly distributes weight, gives you relief, and these dips and mounds are mapped out specifically for each size of mattress that you will get. Again, these are layers that you will see in those top tier mattresses out in the industry. If you walk into a mattress store and say, hey, I saw this great mattress on HSN, you know, these are all the features it had, they're gonna show you a very, very different price point than what we're offering today. And then this is our gel foam layer on the top, which gives you that nice cushion that we all want. We want to sleep nice and cozy in our beds, but we want to have that support right away, not too far down. Otherwise, you'll start sinking in. So this just goes to show all those wonderful layers that we're offering you, that latest technology that you'll find out in the mattress industry. And thank goodness that they have advancements in technology, you know, just as our phones advance and our laptops advance with technology, so do the mattresses that we sleep on. And this is what you're looking at here. So this is sleeping on that edge, having that ample support. And when you get up to move and get up to walk around your house, you know, not everyone in the bed is going to be disturbed. You're not going to have that big tidal wave effect happen, which is so great, right, Suzanne?
Well, and I think a lot of us live that way. I mean, I know here I am. a.m. at midnight on the East Coast. I won't get home till 2:30. My husband goes to bed early. You know, there's nothing worse. I don't want to wake him up. And when he gets up really early and I'm trying to sleep in, you want that kind of mattress that you don't get that, as you said, tidal wave or that wave experience. Someone could be over there and get up and I would not feel them and not wake out of that great sleep if they were to get up early or come in late. Let me show you the pricing again, guys, because it just impresses the heck out of me. Look at this. If you were to buy the Cow King or the King, that is in its full price. If you're talking retail, we're talking $899, almost $900. We're basically half off that, 50% off, but all the features and all the quality of very high-end luxe mattresses. Then if you move on down, I'll just tell you, your best savings is the King and Cow King. That's a $400 savings. On the Queen, you're saving $310. So again, just substantial savings. As you go up, your savings are grander. On the Twin and Twin XL, it's $190 savings. But we are your only place that you can get this, and this was custom made for one day, literally less than a day, because some of these sizes won't be available later. It's designed for one price, for one moment while you can get it. And I'd love to repeat this one more time, because Adam, as he left, he goes, I have three of these. And Adam's another host here at HSN. He was just on. Both his kids sleep on it, and him and Chelsea sleep on it. He will sleep on nothing else. And so if anything we've said, the customer reviews, the price, everything we've talked about, I hope Adam's testimony is worth it to you, because hosts really do try out a lot of products, and you'll buy one, and if it's not great, you're not coming back for two, and you'd never come back for three. It has to be exceptional if you buy three mattresses that you've never slept or tried before, and this one is going to give you that incredible night's sleep. And if yours is old and stained and smelly, or maybe it's bumpy, maybe you're rolling to the center all night long, maybe you just wake up and you're exhausted, maybe it's too firm and you just don't like it, then here's your opportunity to invest in a great mattress. Use our five flex pays, the free shipping. Spread the payments out. It's so easy. What was it, guys, on the five flex? I don't even have it written down. On, I don't know, on the, let's say the King Cow King, we are at $99.80 for the biggest size. It's $100. Isn't $100 over the next 5 months worth investing in, considering you're sleeping on it for 10 years and it will change the way you sleep? I would look at that 100 and go, yeah, $100 for me to sleep really well on a great mattress, that's worth $1 million in my mind, let alone $100 spread over 5 months. And then for the next 10 years, you're sleeping on it, you're not paying any more for it, you're done, but you're getting years, literally a decade of great sleep with this mattress. Stephanie, I've got just a couple of seconds too. I know you're gonna join us again at the top of next hour. So thank you for this little presentation. Oh, and you're gonna stay with me though, because we have a couple things to mention before I let you go.
Okay. Yes, absolutely.
So don't go anywhere, because I want to just stay right with me, because I'm gonna slide over with you live. And we're gonna go talk about these sheets real quick. Now, we're doing a full look at these a little bit later, but I wanted to make sure you guys knew that these were coming up. They're called CoolMax. Stephanie, can you give me about 30 seconds on this?
Sure thing. So one of my favorite sets of sheets that we have, CoolMax. So if you love your yoga pants, you love your workout tops, these have some of those same fibers, those water wicking, moisture wicking fibers, because a lot of us are hot sleepers and we perspire. So it really is a great combination to have those fibers in our sheets now so that you can stay cool and dry when you're sleeping. So it's a beautiful, beautiful collaboration with our microfiber and our CoolMax fibers. No shrinking, no pilling, beautiful colors to choose from, and 18-inch deep pockets to accommodate all sorts of mattresses.
All right, and so those are coming up. And again, I'm gonna tell you, if you have the hot flashes, if you just are a hot sleeper, if you want beautiful quality, and I love the weight, Stephanie. The weight is exceptional on these. They're not super, super thin, but they're not really heavy. But again, imagine if you're sleeping hot, now you can sleep nice, cool, and comfortable, which means what? You sleep better. All right, Steph, thanks for hanging out. Well, here's what we're gonna do. Coming up, Jared, what are we doing next, buddy? Oh, we've got a beautiful origami stainless steel cart I want you to see. We launched it recently and it's beautiful, and it's coming up just around the corner, so stay with us.
We use goat milk because we had it, and that's how our company started. But what we learned over the years is how beneficial goat milk is, not only for the skin, but for your body.
Goat milk adds moisture to your skin. It's really the most amazing ingredient.
People really do notice the hydration of their skin. The farm-to-skin difference only with Beekman 1802.
guys, do me a favor. I know we're pretty busy on the line for our today's special. And again, if you need that twin or the twin XL or that king size or the cow king for sure, I wouldn't wait too much longer to grab those because we're down to in like less than 200 and all three of those available. So just a little heads up. And if you missed our today's special, we'll take another look in about a half an hour. All right, let's jump into this. It is part of our origami collection. And we recently introduced this as part of the famous origami system. Origami is known for really making beautiful quality shelving and accessories for your home. And they decided to take their very, very popular kitchen cart and actually do it now in stainless steel, which is gorgeous. So I have three different color choices. You have the stainless on the top, and that's gonna be the black. I have over here is gonna be the steel, so it's steel on steel. And then finally on the other side, I have the stainless steel and the white base. So we have three different color options here. We have five flex pays on this tonight, which is great. You spread your payments out over 5 months and get it right away. If you need a kitchen island, if you need just that extra prep area, if you wanna roll it out to use it when you're doing your baking or even your holiday gift wrapping, this is going to be an awesome buy for your kitchen and your home. Tracy Rosa is joining me. She's got a couple special surprises tonight to bring us. And Tracy, welcome back.
Hey, it's good to see you, Suzanne. I absolutely love this cart, you know, because I'm all about maximizing the space in your kitchen. So let's go ahead and start from the beginning. If you're new to HSN, if you're new to origami, what is this whole thing? You know, at the end of the day, it comes down to convenience and it comes down to quality. So this is how your kitchen cart, steel kitchen cart, comes flat packed in a box. All you have to do is open it up, like so. Here is a famous origami clasp right here. You just go ahead and fill this in and kind of push this down. So that's gonna lock down the base of your cart. Listen to the quality of this. You swing the top shelf over, which is already attached. And look it, you automatically have this gorgeous stainless steel kitchen cart in your kitchen, or any room that you want in the home, okay? It stands 35 inches tall, which again is that perfect height that if you want to use this in your kitchen, it's gonna butt perfectly up to your countertops to give you an extra, you know, foot and a half to 2 feet of workspace. You've got that wonderful handle on the side. Each shelf is gonna hold 50 pounds worth of weight, so very substantial. Then it's on wheels. So now that you have a system on wheels, it allows you to move about the kitchen where you want it to go. You can move it from side to side. You can move it from room to room. You can move it to the oven, to the fridge, wherever you want it to go. It's gonna be that perfect solution. And it's not just for the kitchen. You can have it as a beautiful bar cart. You can have it as a coffee station. You can, you know, use it out by the grill, which I love that option as well. You know, get everything that you need for the grill, wheel it on out there so everything's at your fingertips. It's a great, great option. You know, we love this. And then, like I said, if you don't have a pantry, if you don't have a place to store stuff, this is that great solution for your home. Now, I love, you know, getting organized and getting clean. I also love very nice appliances, but I don't love to take up the countertop space with it. You know what I mean, Suzanne? And a lot of people don't even buy this kind of stuff because they're like, oh, I don't have room for it, you know? But imagine being able to clear up your countertops. Imagine being able to put your foodie on top here, your microwave on top here, and then just wheel this into the room to store or to the garage or whatever you want.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think this is a perfect example of how we set this one up too. A KitchenAid, we love KitchenAids, but the darn things are heavy. They're actually really hard to like pick up out from underneath a cabinet and just slam it on top of your counter. And they also, while they're a great product, they take up a whole lot of space. So look at this. Even with this kind of loaded up, I can pull this out of my pantry or closet and say, you know what, today I'm going to do my baking and I can roll it back in when I'm done without having to lift the whole thing up. And then I love the fact you can put all the accessories. You know, KitchenAids come with like a gazillion accessories, or a Cuisinart comes with a lot of accessories. You can store all of that and really do it almost thematically, so that when you're ready to bake, or maybe you love making pastas and you've got a pasta making machine and you want to, or maybe you have a bread machine, you love making the homemade breads that so many people are getting into right now. It's great to have its own little dedicated cart, because then you pull it out, you use it, you put away without having to physically move kind of these big appliances around your home. This is another thing I think is really great. I thought this was a super idea. To your point, you say, hey, I always wanted that convection mini oven, but I don't want to put it on my countertop because that's such valuable real estate. Look at this. And this will look beautiful in your kitchen. kitchen. Maybe you put your microwave on top of here. Maybe you live in a really small space that doesn't even have a little island. I think this is a great alternative, Tracy, for an island to use this, especially if you have a small space that doesn't have one.
100%, Suzanne. So let's talk about that for a second. Let's say that you're upgrading your kitchen and you want to go ahead and put an island in. You're talking thousands of dollars, right, to put an island in. And then look, Suzanne, the island is permanent. Let's say that's my permanent island. Well, now my space is so limited to just this area. But let's say I want to work over here. Now you have something on wheels and your island becomes an island over here or an island over there. What about the fact, let's say on Thanksgiving or the holidays, when you want to take something out of the oven and you pull that big bird out and instead of, you know, having to find that perfect kite for him, you put it here and wheel it to the other room, to the dining room, and then all your sides underneath. What about just taking stuff out of the refrigerator? All right, let's take everything out of the fridge and place it on top of here. You can, because now you have a portable system. Tonight is a perfect example. My kids and I are obsessed with Brussels sprouts, but they stink. You know, when you cook Brussels sprouts, they're gross. But I was able to wheel this right outside to the lanai. I had my little air fryer right here. I cooked them out there, came in, and everything was fine. The whole house doesn't stink. But when you have something portable and it's on wheels, it really makes life a lot easier and a lot, and very convenient. And it's so wonderful because it's that stainless steel. You know, before we had the wonderful wood top, which was great, but at the end of the day, how do you clean the wood? How do you sanitize the wood?
Good point.
This is the easiest thing to clean and sanitize. So size-wise, it's 24 inches in length, it's 18 inches off of the wall, and it stands 35 inches tall. It's going to hold 50 pounds worth of weight per shelf. And when you're not using it, it basically stores down to nothing, Suzanne. So it's never going to be a storage nightmare. It's only going to be a solution for you.
Well, and I think, yeah, that's so important because we don't want more storage nightmares. We want solutions. Right. That's what Origami is all about. And guys, do me a favor. If you just start reading the reviews, go to type in Origami in our search engine on the webpage, and you will find hundreds and hundreds and thousands of five-star customer picks. It's just great quality product. And while, you know, it's not just a little cheapy plastic card, this is something that you'll use for years. And something I've found, Tracy, is as my lifestyle has changed and my needs have changed, because my son's at college, things change at home, my Origami just has evolved with me because it is so versatile.
100%. I always love reading the reviews where people say, I bought this for a reason, but then when I got it home, I used it for something else, you know? And like I said, I would have never thought, oh, I'll get this just to cook my Brussels sprouts. But we literally cook Brussels sprouts like three times a week, and I have to do it outside because it's nasty. It's just about finding that perfect niche for your home. But getting something that looks fashionable, looks modern, looks clean, is completely convenient. I mean, look at this beautiful lip all the way around there. That's 2 inches across there. And again, it locks into place if you need it to. The wheels will lock in. But this is how it comes to you. Imagine getting a portable island at your home, flat packed like this. And all you do is take it out of the box, you open it up, you secure it with that clasp right here. It's powder coated steel, so that means it won't rust, chip, or corrode. So once it's locked and loaded, you're good to go to the
game. Yeah, so remember, you can actually take this outside, guys, and it's stainless steel, which is really fantastic. All right, I think the black, which I'm playing with, is the most popular. I have how many left? 600, that's it. And don't forget, we've got special feature price. This will go up soon to its full price. And we've got the 5 flex pays added to that. So you can spread your payments out over 5 months. Makes it a little easier on the wallet. All right, Tracy, you're not going very far because I will see you next hour. We've got an extra little special Origami surprise. Okay?
See you then.
All right, honey. All right, stick with me. I got to give you an update on our today's special. If you haven't seen it yet, you gotta stick around with me. We're gonna take another look at it in about 15 minutes. And here's why I want you to see it. Because we have just the most incredible hybrid mattress. It's called their Midnight Collection from our own proprietary South Street Loft. What are we doing? We're giving you a mattress that has the firmness or the comfort or the quality of Quantum Coil Springs inside. It's a 5-zone foam layer on top of that, a density-based foam, and it goes on and on. And what that does is it incorporates It's the best of foam and innerspring mattresses. You get comfort of the memory foam and you get the support of pocketed coils. It's gonna be back up coming up at midnight, or coming up, I'm sorry, at 1 a.m. I'm gonna give you some updates, thanks Jared, because I definitely want people not to miss out. Is that it? Okay, if you want California King, which means, remember, Cal King is just longer. It's not wider than a king, it's longer than a king, just by a couple inches. We have 110 available for the entire country. That is it. If you want the Twin XL, really, we only have 160 left. I mean, that's it for the whole day. Any other updates? In the Twin, really? Oh my God, we are down to 290 left in the Twin. So if you want the Twin, Twin XL, or King, do not wait. Now, here's the thing though, in the full Queen and King, I know exactly what it is. In the full Queen and King, I have at most in the Queen, 1,700 for the whole day. Guys, that's nothing. You know, we've sold how many so far in the first airing? No. How many total have we sold in just this hour? 50, okay, here's an update. I only have 1,700 in Queen. We've sold 1,500 mattresses in the first hour. And you know, why do I bother telling you that? Because I don't want you to miss out on it. It's an amazing price. It ships right to your door in a box. It completely self-rises in 3 to 4 hours, 10-year warranty. It's got phenomenal quality and beautiful, beautiful state-of-the-art materials they've used inside it. Adam, who's one of our hosts here at HSN, has not one, not two, he bought three of these the last time we had it. His entire family sleeps on it. And it is a dream experience at a very, very reasonable price for what you're getting and the quality you're getting. And again, if you're hanging out and you're thinking, okay, yeah. While you got a couple minutes, go to hsn.com and type in the item number or just put in the name of it and read the reviews. There are multiple pages of five-star perfect reviews on that mattress that's our today's special. And then again, if you haven't seen it, we'll do another look coming up in about 15. All right, we're gonna move on, continue with our origami theme. This is one of my very favorites because it's the very first thing we ever had from the origami line on the air. And it's funny to smile and think, I'm so fond of shelves. Like, whoever looks at their plastic shelves in the garage, they're leaning over and they're warping and go, I love those shelves. But when you get origami, you end up loving the origami shelves because they're all about durability and quality and versatility. And this is what started it all. It actually was in pewter, and that's the colors I actually have. This is the big guy. This holds the most. It holds the most weight. It has the biggest capacity of any origami that we offer. And tonight, it's not just one. You are getting two of these in our special offer, which is really exciting. Two of our four-tier racks, one shipping, thank goodness on that, and five flex pays included, and we have this at a feature price. These are normally $69. We're at $239 tonight. You have your bronze choice. That's the first set. Behind me, over to the left, is going to be your platinum right here. That's the platinum, and again, you're getting two. Here's the white, which, once again, it's a two-pack. Right here is going to be your black. So we have the white, we have the black. So it's platinum, white, black. Then we have, of course, the ever-popular red. And then finally, this one's going to be, I think we're calling this steel blue. Is that the color of this one? Steel blue, there you go. So, and again, all of these come in a two-pack. So to continue with our origami theme tonight, we're gonna go to Lou Caputo to tell us much more about this. And Lou, it's funny, you know, we just had on the kitchen cart with Tracy, right? Same concept, same ease of assembly, right?
The great thing, we always use the word assembly, but it's not really accurate with origami because there is no assembly, you know. There's no tools required. Yeah, it's more of setting up than anything else. So let me just show you how this works, because if you've never seen origami before, and I don't know if Tracy mentioned it earlier, but it is, you know, named after the ancient Japanese art of paper folding. And this particular rack we've been selling for over a decade now, which is absolutely crazy. But when you get it home, you're going to get these, both of these, in a box. And I know this because I just got a set last week, okay? They come flat pack like this, 4 inches wide. The hardest thing you're gonna do is get it out of the box, because once it's out, you're home free. It's so simple. You just grab the sides and pull like this, and the rack just falls open, okay? On the back of it right here is a toggle that is a patented design that Origami makes. You push that down. Now notice how the whole rack sort of sat down. The bottom of this is already stable. Then all you've gotta do is just flip over that top shelf like this, and you're done. Now, that's it for the setup portion of this, but there is one question. Do you want to put wheels on it, or do you not want to put wheels on it? We give you four wheels. Two of them are locking wheels, but you have a choice here. Now, if you put the wheels on it, it's going to raise it about 3 inches off the ground, so we recommend you limit yourself to 75 pounds per shelf, which is 300 pounds that you can roll around. Remember, you're getting two of these, so that's 600 pounds you can roll around, okay? But without the wheels, you can go to the maximum weight capacity, and this is where it gets cool. 250 pounds per shelf, four shelves, 1,000 pounds per rack. So, Suzanne, I love saying this, you're literally getting a ton of storage tonight. Two racks, 1,000 pounds apiece.
And the angels sing, because here's the thing. How many of you have a really messed up basement, a really messed up attic? Maybe you've got the garage and there's just stuff everywhere. There's boxes everywhere. How many of you have a storage space that has five boxes on top of each other? You wouldn't even dare move them to get to that bottom box because they're too heavy. How many of you have tons of sporting equipment? You've got a lot of kids involved in sports, or maybe it's camping or fishing or whatever it can be. Maybe it's all your gardening equipment because you love to garden. This is one of my favorite examples because a lot of times we buy this stuff, we want to get organized. But if these were all piled on top of each other and they were super heavy, I would never get to this bottom one. But now because of origami, I can. And guys, these are really large tubs. These aren't like those little teeny shelvy tubs. They're big tubs and held and organized beautifully. So finally, you can get to your stuff easily. You can organize your stuff. And you know, Lou, it's so funny. I can count on my hand how many of my friends complain about they cannot even pull their car into the garage because there's much junk in there. And origami truly comes to the rescue. And it's funny because I recommend origami to my friends who are trying to get their garages organized because it's a perfect thing to use in a messy garage.
Well, and you know why? Because unless you're going to build an addition on your house and move out horizontally, we take advantage of the vertical space. Because I'll tell you right now, the walls in our house have been closing in because of all the props that I've had here and all the product samples that we show on the air and camera equipment. I mean, so with all this stuff here, it just made sense. I was like, all right, I'm not building an addition, so we're going up, you know? And I did the same thing in my storage unit, and that's something I think people need to think about, too. You pay for every square inch of that floor to ceiling and everything in between. So take advantage of what you know, get as much as you can. And because you're getting two racks, now you can start doing cool stuff like stacking them side by side like this. Get a couple more and you got this whole like little file system where you can pull things in and out. I love that about these. But you know, people use these in places where you wouldn't put shelving. For instance, walk-in closet, walk-in pantry. I have mine in my garage actually in front of metal cabinets, and I just pull them out of the way when I want to access something. So, you know, you got to think out of the box a little bit with origami, but once you get them home and see what these are made of, because we haven't talked about that, these are powder-coated steel. So what that means is they're going to be chip-resistant, scratch-resistant, but Suzanne, corrosion-resistant, so you can use them indoors, you can use them outdoors, wherever you want.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. And that's what happens too. I was talking about the stainless steel cart, the kitchen cart we have. You'll buy it for one reason, and then when you get it at home, you'll find a dozen other reasons why you need them. And it's really cool because we have people who email and text us and message us and say, I've got 50 origami, because we have a lot of versions of it. This is by far the biggest capacity. It's the heaviest weight that it can hold that we offer across all the brands. For example, I love this look because I've never had a laundry room. I've never had a laundry room my whole life. I don't live in big enough places to have a laundry room. But we want to create a laundry space. So look how awesome this is. And again, I could put literally three baskets on top of there, at least two big baskets right there. And let's say you've got guests coming over and you've got an extra space for them, but they have no place in the drawers or the closets of that guest room to put their stuff. Heck, you could put a whole suitcase on top of here. For those of you who are crafters, now Lou's wife Kelly and I are both big, big avid crafters. And that's originally what I used my origami big shelves for, was to put all my sewing machines on. I had all my Cricut supplies on. I had these babies loaded up. I mean, packed out with tons of stuff. And if you buy a lot of 12 by 12 paper, you know how heavy it gets when you have a lot of it. And this not only held it beautifully, but I could roll them around to clean underneath them, Lou. I kind of loved that feature.
No, that is a great feature. Well, and that's the whole thing, is you can get behind these, you can get around these, you can move them to the other side of the room. You know, now Kelly still has hers, a teal one, that is in her craft room, and it's a closet that's has you know, the bifold doors on it, and there were no shelves in it except one shelf on the top, and that was it. So it fit in there absolutely perfectly, and now she can take it out to you, you know, whenever she needs to work on a project, everything's on there, and it makes it very convenient. Now, what I love about these is the fact that they are a storage solution, not a storage problem. Meaning, when you're not using it, you fold it down just like this, okay? When you wanna use it, you just pop it open and in seconds, you're good to go. And this is great for people that move a lot, or maybe you got kids that are going back to college and, you know, at the end of the year, you're taking their furniture home. I've never seen a piece of origami at the end of the school year sitting by the curb, but I've seen lots of other furniture sitting out there that people don't wanna take home. So you know what I mean? You know, and I told you the story the other night. When we moved into this house, when I moved out of my last one, I had put up these beautiful wire shelves. I had drilled it. I mean, everything. I had this place all tricked out in the garage, and then we moved. And I left it all there. And it was like my closing gift to the, you know, the new owners. Like, here you go.
It's all done. Well, and that's
all done.
And that's a great story too. I have people, and again, I talk shelves to people. They're like, my son, he reads, he's an avid book reader. He loves reading real honest to goodness books. He's like, Mom, I gotta get some shelves to get all my books organized. He's got hundreds of books. I said, go online and look at the origami. Just pick from our origami line. Because I know him still being in college, he's got several more moves in his life. And guess what? His books and his shelving can go with him. It's not like you're buying stupid, dumb particle board. Gosh knows, don't waste your money on plastic shelves. There's not a wrench that comes with this. You don't have to put a million little pieces together. And you know it's got the, it can stand the weight. I will bet you any amount of money right now, if I were to go to your garage, you probably have a bunch of shelves that have paint cans on them and they're bowing and no one will touch the paint cans because you know if you remove one, the whole thing's gonna collapse. I can bet you any amount of money, there's a ton of you out there who have that situation. This changes it all. And Lou, I said this every time I talk about these origamis, they change as your needs change and as your lifestyle changes.
Well, they do, and I'll tell you, it's interesting because like Kelly was doing a bunch of planting with herbs outside, so she had all the, you know, the little herb things that you get at the home improvement store, the little pots of plants, and all over this thing. And she didn't plant them right away, so she left them on here and she watered them. And you can do that because the water runs through there. You know, I've stored firewood on these. I've got tools out in the garage. She's got her craft stuff in there. I got camera equipment back here. I mean, you know, with origami, you're only limited by your imagination. People, I mean, it's furniture too. That's the other thing. It's not just storage. You know, you've seen the videos where people use it as entertainment centers, right there in the laundry room. Suzanne, you know what we call my laundry room?
What?
We call it the garage. Because I don't have one. But we do have an origami. But we do have an origami out there that has all of our laundry stuff on it. Because some of those things are corrosive, like bleach. You know, you don't want that going on particle board or plastic. It'll eat right through it, but not the powder-coated steel.
Well, and another great example is we've had people who said, oh, I put all my bird cages on there with their birds. We've got people who say, I put my fish tanks. They've made them as gaming centers. And again, it's whatever your needs are, this your needs could change throughout the day or throughout your lifetime. Right. And the one thing that will move with you, I guarantee it, is your origami. I had some of our smaller shelved origami units, and they originally were part of my crafting space that had all my vinyl for my Cricut on it. Not these, it was a smaller version. And when I went to move, it is now like a filing system in a very small closet I have that has all my visors and all my hats and my shoes and things like that. So it started out as one thing when I bought it, and now it's become something completely different, and it works beautifully in both circumstances. And the fact that you'll use your space smarter, that's what these do. They take the existing space you have, and all of a sudden, it just becomes so organized. If you've got a closet that drives you crazy because it's a hot mess, put this underneath a couple of the racks or back at the end of the closet, and you can organize so much of your stuff and not have to, as you said, build another, another closet in your home. This will do it for you.
Yeah. Instant closet right here.
That's it is what this an instant is. Closet. It's perfect. Thank you, Lou, for joining me. It was great chatting with you tonight.
You're welcome, Suzanne. Nice seeing you.
All right, guys, stick around. Coming up next, another look at our wildly popular Mattress Today special from South Street Law.
The new year is here, and it's time to refresh, revive, and replenish. Discover new products, programs, and special events that inspire you to do, wear, and create what you love. It's your time to create the life you love every day with the help of HSN.
Ingredients that are rich in tradition. Born from the clouds and foothills of the Himalayan mountains. Clean beauty that protects, nourishes, and repairs hair and skin. Shop the Tweaked by Nature Beauty Collection on HSN and HSN.com.
Shopping is easier than ever with the HSN app. Turn on notifications to get shipping updates, exclusive offers, and alerts on your favorite products sent straight to your phone. Now you can share all your fabulous finds with your friends right from the app through Facebook, text, and more. Save your favorite products all in one place. See it, heart it, save it. Download the app for Apple or Android devices by searching HSN app on hsn.com.